What's your name?
My name is Tazi.
Hello, Tazi. How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, how was your day? Have you had a good day?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Did you go to school?
Yeah.
Oh, do you love school?
No.
No. Okay. How old are you, Zuby?
I'm 10 years old.
Ooh, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is green.
Do you like green rice? Do you like to drink green rice?
Yeah.
Is it yummy?
Yeah.
Interesting. Do you like to drink green smoothies?
Yeah.
Like avocado smoothie?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Do you like banana smoothie?
No.
No?
Don't like.
How about banana and avocado?
No.
Let's see. Zui, what is your daily routine?
In the morning, I get up at 8 o'clock.
Oh, so late.
Yeah. I brush my teeth at 8:30.
Okay.
Yeah. And I brush.
How long do you brush your hair for, Barbara?
5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So good. So shiny.
Yeah.
What then?
And I eat breakfast.
And then?
And then I go to school.
Oh, okay. What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 10 o'clock.
Oh wow! So late! So
yeah.
Cool!
So late.
What do you eat for breakfast, Zui?
I eat pizza.
Pizza for breakfast?
Yeah.
Wow! What is on your pizza?
On the pizza has sausage.
Sausage?
Yeah. And cheese.
Wow, you're so lucky!
Yeah.
I eat cake for breakfast.
Oh.
Do you like cake?
No, I don't like cake.
Oh, okay. Just pizza?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pizza.
Let's look at Tom. What time does Tom get up?
Tom gets up at 7.
What time does he have a shower?
He has a shower at 7:45.
Yeah, well done. What time does he get dressed? And what time does he eat his breakfast cereal?
No.
So boring.
He eats breakfast at 8.
Yeah, well done. What time does he brush his teeth?
He brushes teeth at 8.
Good. And go to school?
And he goes to school at 8:45.
Yeah, excellent. Good job. Well done.
Yeah.
So where can I drink an avocado smoothie?
You can drink a smoothie at coffee.
want to drink at the cafe?
I want to drink coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah.
No, you're too young.
No.
Yes. Much too young. Where can we go to watch a movie, a children's movie?
We can watch a children's movie at cinema.
Ah, okay. Shall we go swimming? Where shall we go?
We go to the swimming pool.
Ah, so fun.
Yeah.
What about if we want to go shopping?
Shopping. We want to go shopping in shopping mall.
Ah, do you like shopping?
No.
Is it boring?
Yeah.
No.
Where do you get your clothes from?
In shop.
In the shop?
Yeah.
Okay. Where can we get some books?
Well, we can read some book at library.
Shall we go there?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Food. Now, let's see. Zui, would you like some pasta?
Yeah. Yes, please.
Ah, would you like a lemon?
No. No, thank you.
Ah, okay. Would you like some bread?
No, thank you.
How about an onion?
Yes, please.
Oh, yummy. Okay. Can you ask me?
Can you eat a lemon?
No, I can't. Too sour.
Can you eat cucumber?
Yes, yummy.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Zui, which is the biggest fruit?
The biggest fruit is an apple.
Is an apple bigger than a melon?
No,
apple like this.
Yeah.
Melon like this.
Yeah.
So which is bigger?
The bigger is melon.
Good boy. Which is the smallest?
Smallest is a cat.
Which is the smallest fruit?
The smallest fruit is a grape.
Ah. Which is bigger? A cat or a grape?
A grape. A cat is bigger. Then
which is the tallest animal?
The tallest animal is cat.
Is a cat taller than a giraffe?
No, giraffe is taller.
Good, giraffe is taller.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a
big one in Hanoi.
Holen.
In English? Hol. Holazin. Holazin, do you know? Lake. Okay. Zui. Must and mustn't. What mustn't you do?
We mustn't take a photo.
Good. What must we do?
We must put this in the bin.
Good boy. And this one?
We must be quiet.
Oh, yeah. This one?
You mustn't walk your dog.
Yeah. What about this one?
You mustn't eat food.
Oh, okay. Ah, this one?
You must wash your hand.
Good boy. This one?
You mustn't.
Yeah, okay. And last bit, spelling. Five words. Number one.
Yeah.
Meat.
Meat. M-E-T. M-E-T.
Like meat, like T.
M-E-I-T.
Good boy. Flowers. Playground.
Playground. P-L-A-Y-G-R-A.
Ground.
E.
R-O.
U.
Grass.
Grass.
Okay, one more. Cucumber.
Cucumber. C.
Mm-hmm.
U. Mm-hmm. C.
Yeah.
A.
U.
U.
Yeah, well done, Zee. Okay, that's the end of our test. Well done.